He could make that with his next statement, but...
Yeah.
Hello everybody, my name's Evil Spirit, and welcome to Tetris 99.
Oh my gosh, I just figured something out.
I'm here with King Spirit, by the way. We're doing a Tetris 99.
Guys, vote for Kanye.
Wow. Dang, it's pouring outside. So anyways, we're playing this. I never played Origami King. Sue me, because I don't want to play it yet.
I don't know, Nintendo just released it. It's probably poorly made. Nintendo just decided to release it.
Yeah, they were like, hey, you guys want this?
It's like, hey, it's coming out in 5 days. It came out a couple weeks after the trailer.
It was coming out. We got it in June, and it came out on the 17th, I believe. Yeah. A lot of people probably been asking me, like, Evil Spirit, are you gonna play, Tetris? I mean, not Tetris. Are you gonna play, Mario Origami King? And I told them, no. Not until
the game gets good.
Not until the game gets, I beat at least Paper Mario and Thousand Year Duel, because that's all that really matters. Because people were thinking like, oh, you only played Sticker Star and that's why you hate it. This new one's like way better. And I'm like, dude, no, it's not.
It was a rushed game. They needed to give the fans an RPG, and that's what we got.
An RPG with quotation marks.
Yeah.
Ah, yeah, I died. That was a good round, everybody. Alright, thanks for watching. See you guys next time.
Yes. Oh, I just got a higher ranking than you. I got a higher ranking than you somehow.
An 89?
I got 56.
Okay, well, I'm gonna get a better...
That's my new highest ranking.
My highest ranking I got was a 2. I've gotten second place before.
Yeah, I know. I saw that. No, yeah. Didn't you get first?
No, I never got first on here.
I saw you get second.
Yeah, you see me get second place. I was like, really?
Get out! You're messing up. Hey, be quiet! You're messing up the audio.
They won't pick it up. Probably not. I hope not.
I just don't want to hear him talk anymore.
Bad.
I just don't want to hear him.
2, 1, pop.
Why are you still loading?
Hey, you want to know something, though?
What?
I think the audio in the game's okay. It's okay. I feel like a man for saying that, but it's just okay, in my opinion. I don't
feel like a man anymore, but okay.
I don't feel like a man anymore, but it's okay. Bang. We gotta talk third, but all over the room. You know you want it. On my beats whack, I call it Ferb. I watch Phineas and Ferb. Oh, got him. I don't know.
Yay, got a break. Oh, good. It's not good. This isn't good. You know what else won't be good? Kanye for Trump.
I think Kanye is really just trying to pull a Black Lives Matter stunt.
Now, hey, we don't get political. Oh, we can say jokes.
No, we don't get.
But political. We don't get political.
Okay.
I don't care if you like say like jokes about it. But like,
I'm just saying it might be. A big
I mean,
stuff.
I don't know.
My, Kanye 2030.
2030. Ah, yes. Don't worry, guys. If Kanye West doesn't win this year, he'll just try again next year.
Yeah.
He'll just say, "Hold on, guys, I got it this time."
He's like, okay. "I got it this time, guys. Don't worry."
We don't.
All the Kanyes. You know what? There's gonna be in like 2030. I'm gonna see some. When I'm old and gray, I wanna see some kid walking around with Kanye for president shirt. I'll be like, I remember when Kanye ran for president.
I remember the first time.
Let me tell you a story, Sonny. No, Billy, get away from that strange man.
get away from that freaking stuttering old frick. I don't know why I stuttered like the first 4 seconds.
You wanna hear a story about when Kanye ran for president?
Yeah, sure.
Mommy, I'm scared. Let me tell you, Kanye.
Stay away from my kid! Gets like that, get the pepper spray.
Oh, yeah, I know. I'm only 20.
Sir, have you been trying to diddle kids? No, I've been just trying to talk to him. Yeah, that's what
the story about when Kanye ran for president.
You know that's illegal. you know
that. That's illegal.
You know that's illegal. You're talking about that. Because if you do...
Jail.
Yeah.
You get the death sentence.
Oh, jeez, please.
Death sentence.
don't want that.
I mean, we don't want to talk about Kanye, do we?
We don't allow it.
We don't want to talk about that terrible, terrible time.
That was like the worst event in human history. Nobody will ever want to remember.
Yeah, no one.
You'll cause non-flashbacks.
Yeah. No.
Okay, I might screw up here because let me go over. Let me go over.
Gonna make all we're gonna be grandpas.
Darn it.
They're gonna be watching a kid, or one of our grandkids is gonna be watching a movie with Kanye West in it, and I'm gonna be like, oh god, no.
No, turn it off. Turn it off.
That's illegal in this.
My movie. Eyes. Joking.
Kanye said he'd make it better.
They said they freaking would. So, you know, Paper Mario Origami King. Let's talk about that. So, a lot of people have been saying it's really good, but a lot of people...
I feel like it might be a Russian game.
Maybe.
I wanted an RPG.
Well, no.
Nintendo gave him a video game instead. Right on, bum, bum.
No, that...
Bum. We'll be right back.
No, like, I think Nintendo, what they did was, they were probably working on this game, and they're like, you know,
Let's give them one teaser and then release it, like, a couple weeks later.
Yeah, and then they're like, oh, okay, well, should we show the combat style? They laughed, and then they're like, what, do you want to lose your job?
What do you want to do?
Yeah, exactly.
That's how they make money, like, hey, look at this new Mario game we're making. Want to learn the combat style? Want to know what the combat style is like? Yeah! Too bad, you're going to have to buy the game.
Nah, they showed it off later, and a lot of people were like, we really don't like this. Also, guess who showed it off, though?
Who?
They showed it off in Japan, they didn't show it off in the U.S. That's how I feel sometimes, you know what I mean? Like, I feel like they hate the freaking Americans. They hate the Americans. I feel like they hate Americans, because they're like...
Yeah, they hate America because they made Reggie retire.
They got rid of Reggie. By the way, you know the new Nintendo president of America, Doug Bowser? I haven't seen him in a while, I'm kind of worried. I'm scared he has it.
Is he funny?
He was pretty funny, yeah, they made a joke about his name being Bowser.
That's why they hired him?
Exactly. Well, actually, they had meetings with him. Like, I mean, not, like, recent, but, like, I mean, they did, like, Nintendo videos, and, like, at first I didn't know who that was. And I was like, who is that guy? I was like, Tyler, the Creator, who's that boy? But then I realized, like, whenever I seen him at, like, a direct, or, like, whenever Reggie was retiring, I was like, who is this guy?
Who is this boy? Oh, it's the new president?
And I was like, Kanye's, I remember him.
Kanye's gonna be the president of everything soon. He'll be the president of Nintendo Japan and Nintendo.
Dude, America. I'll tell you something.
Kanye, you can take over the country, but don't take over Nintendo.
Please don't.
Okay, hey. We really shouldn't be saying their name. We're gonna get copyright.
Nah, they...
We're gonna get sued and copyright.
Trust me. A lot of people talk worse and they get monetized up the butt. So, I mean, I don't care. Anyways... Kanye West for president.
Gonna get demonetized.
Okay, for real though.
At least we're not that big of a channel. Yeah. About me, we won't get copyright.
But anyways, freaking... Yeah, I feel like most of the time Nintendo just does not want to show the Americans anything. I'm not saying that to be racist or anything, but like... Watch... Okay, so you know how they announced Fallout Boy for Smash?
Wait, what?
They announced him as like a... Costume? Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, they announced him as like a costume.
Oh, hey! Aren't you, I mean, Evil Spirit, I never got to ask him. What's your opinion on Ben and Smash now?
Okay.
What's your opinion?
I was planning on making a video about it, but I'll talk about it here and then make a video about it, because honestly, I got a lot to go into. Mm-hmm. So, first of all, about ARMS. I'm not into ARMS. Like,
I played the demo.
As much as, like, the next guy, I might play, like, maybe 2-3 minutes of it, tops. But here's this, I just don't like ARMS. I thought, like, it was fine.
Okay, I'll cut yours off, then.
What?
Okay, if you don't like ARMS, I'll cut yours off.
No, that's not what I meant.
Come.
But anyways, I always thought, like, I knew that there was going to be an ARMS character in Smash. Like, at the beginning, I was like, yeah, it'll be fine if... ARM character within Smash.
There's a glitch you can make Min Min Kikos.
I mean, you can make any character Kikos. It's not that hard. Like, You just have to coach it out enough. But anyways, I remember watching, like, whenever they announced that there was going to be an ARMS character in Smash, I was just like, oh my god, really? Because I was like, why couldn't they do this, like...
Or sooner.
Yeah, like, why couldn't they do it at, freaking... Well, I mean, like, they had, like... They done it on... I was kind of hoping that they announced the next Smash character during Min's presentation. I kind of wish they would do that instead of having to wait till, like, a Nintendo Direct. But I get it, like back then, like, the virus, which we don't say the name of, because I get in trouble.
Yeah, I don't want to get demonetized.
No, it just gets me in trouble.
Don't want to get the...
Don't want to get spilled.
The bad virus.
But anyway,
the
before...
uh-oh virus. The uh-oh stinky virus.
The uh-oh stinky virus. I feel like that wasn't a big thing, because I remember going up places and having, like, a time of my life. I still kind of do that, but, like, of course not as much. But anyways, since it's been, like, as bad as it has been, you know what I mean? Like, COVID, well, I don't care at this point, you know? The stinky virus has been, like, before it was huge, I was thinking, like, we would get a Nintendo Direct sometime this week.
Yes.
Like, sometime the week.
No.
They didn't give us one until March.
I mean, they've been giving us a couple of Nintendo Direct minis.
No, they gave us, like, this partner showcase, which, by the way... No, it's just the fact of, like, the games they showed off really weird. Except for Cadence of Hyrule and, like, the next Shin Megami Tensei remakes.
Yo, I actually dealt damage for once. Oh, God.
First time? It's just, like, shows me just doing all
yeah, this. Just like that does, makes, like, a meme reference the first time.
First time doing this?
Oh, God.
Fight me in jail first time? Yeah. What'd you do? Sold a picture of Oreo on eBay? For how much? 2 cents. That's too much.
How is that too much? I really don't get that. eBay's weird. You're ruining the audio. You're ruining our precious audio.
Anyways, so Final Fantasy. Okay, so anyways, the partner showcase was okay, I guess. I think it's... Why am I not talking about the skin? That's why people want to watch my video.
Yeah.
So, I kind of like the music. It was pretty okay. Like, I remember seeing, like, the reveal trailer. By the way, sorry for missing out on the freaking Xenoblade one. I don't own Xenoblade.
I don't even know.
Like, no, I own Xenoblade. Just not the Switch version. I own the, Wii version of it.
Oh, hey, if any of you are from the around in the Ozark area, let me know if you went to Eagle Sky Summer Camp.
Yeah.
It's really fun. You should. If you live in the Ozarks, you should go.
Yeah, we went to the one in Colorado.
Colorado!
But, anyways, yeah.
Hashtag not sponsored.
Hashtag, buy me a pair of Oreo.
You need to make Oreo plushies or Oreo merch.
Dude, that would be cool, but...
We need Oreo merch.
We need a picture of Oreo.
The comments. The people want what they want.
The people want what they want. The plushie we did not want, but we deserved. Wait, no. Anyways, yeah, I mean, I think, like, the background's okay.
You know what I mean? We need to find someone who can animate. So, like, us, you know, the younger ones who can't show our faces yet, we can have, like, little animated sprites. Little animated, like, ghost sprites, because we're the spirits.
Maybe.
The spirit army.
I could show my face.
There's so much homework. We need to get all this. We need to get CrownMage.com on our side.
We need to pick Oreo on our side.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm sorry.
We need to boycott CrownMage.com until they give us merch.
I think my idea is a little stupid on this Tetris level.
What you doing?
Look.
Oh, wow.
Just building onto just one side.
Stack it. Just stacking. I'm just stacking it.
Bang.
It might work.
I mean, hey, you never know.
But I really am just generally going for the breaks. I'm going for the breaks, boy.
Why am I not going for badges?
I don't even know how to do
it. No, badges. Okay, I might have messed up a little bit. I think I went for the wrong
I'm
going with KO. Sorry, sir. Didn't mean to.
I don't think that's supposed to happen. Oh god, this isn't good. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. I died.
You died?
Yeah.
Hey, what?
Well, that wasn't supposed to happen.
What percent are you on now?
Oh, what do you mean? I'm at 47.
Dang, I just got like a bunch of freaking first time attacking. Yeah.
Oh, hey, Andrew, I forgot to tell you. I thought of a cool Undertale spinoff I might make.
What kind of spinoff?
I thought it'd be like people I know. Like, it'd be like the main fight would be like a trio, like me, you, and Parker. We each have our own gimmicks. So, me, I have, you know, there's a bunch of different AUs, right?
Mm-hmm.
There's the error stands, all the other ones. I thought Parker wouldn't dodge or anything, he just tank hits. I thought you would block attacks, and I'd use, like, cables and stuff, since I'm the hacker one.
Mm.
Be fun. I think it'd be a pretty
I'm at 35, thing. You're still at 40?
47. So I'm about to get good.
I've been thinking about making Oreos cooking, like more of it. I don't know when I'll get.
We gotta boycott Microsoft first. So.
Yeah. I don't boycott. I just have to accept it.
You just accept it. You just accept it. You just accept life and move on.
Yeah.
Yeah, I sue companies. If I don't like. Hey, you know what's weird? How some people hate on actors because their character had bad writing. Yeah, and wanna know what those people are called?
What?
Karens. I really feel like Karens are just slowing the society down.
Karens are the reason why I hate life.
Honestly. They're like thoughts, but worse.
They're like the grown version of thoughts. What they are. Honestly.
They're even worse.
I really hate Karens, man. Like, I mean,
they
are a burden.
They're making society worse.
And honestly, the people that are like, it's a racial slur. You guys aren't a race. It's not to one person. It's to
all the Karens.
It's to a lot of Karens who freaking go up to people and take their IV bags, thinking it's a toy for their kid.
Yeah, hey Karens. Any Karens watching this video? Screw you.
Yeah, honestly.
I'm actually gonna start working on a device called the Karen Killer.
No, don't do that. Don't even say that, because then, like, no, and I'm not meaning to people who name is Karen. I mean to people who act like person
named. Anyone who's born with the name Karen isn't a Karen, I feel sorry for you.
Yeah, because honestly, you got the sword in the stick, I guess. I don't know.
Yeah.
But,
why do they call them Karens, though? Can't they just call them...
I don't know.
Burdens on society?
Burdens. Well, I mean, that could go with anyone. That could go on Twitch Thoughts. Speaking of Twitch Thoughts, screw you, Pokimane. Yeah, I said it. I don't care. You know, what are you going to do? Try to take all my advertisement like you did for freaking...
We don't even have advertisement here.
It's a Gundam, I mean?
We don't have advertisement, do we?
No, we don't, but freaking... No, wait, yeah, we do. It's my own company brand.
Oh, yeah.
This video is sponsored by Oreo's Cooking.
Oh, I thought it was Illinois Mass Production.
Yeah, this video
is sponsored by various companies.
By various companies. Subscribe to my channel, subscribe to Nice K's channel, subscribe to Oreo's channel. Why the frick not? I'll make him a dang channel. I'm actually thinking about making a hip-hop channel that's not me singing, but me ranking rappers. Talking about who my favorites are and who's the worst.
Talking about how good I am.
Yes, I give you
a 6 out of 4. I actually haven't been rapping much. I've just been listening to rap because I like it.
What kind of rappers?
Eminem, mostly.
Alright.
I listen to these kid rappers, too, sometimes.
Kid rappers?
They swear and stuff.
They're not kid rappers. No. They're teenage rappers.
I don't know. I can't remember the name. I think, Criss Cross, that's the name.
Criss Cross.
They made various songs, but actually I'm not gonna name any.
You ever heard of Q-Tip?
Mm-hmm.
How the frick can you not put Q-Tip on the best rapper list? Q-Tip's a great rapper, in my opinion. I love Q-Tip. Because
I don't really know a lot of rappers.
There's Q-Tip. Okay, there's Q-Tip, Big Pun.
Is Travis Scott a rapper?
Yes, I believe people call him a rapper, but
I've seen one of his virtual concerts. I watched.
Was it on Fortnite?
His event on Fortnite. Yes.
Nope. He's not a rapper then.
Dang it.
No. I don't count Fortnite.
What about Marshmallow? I watched one of his concerts on Fortnite. How about that?
You watched one of his concerts on Fortnite?
Yeah.
Yeah. Now he's really not a rapper.
That means he's not a DJ then.
He's not a healing either.
Really? That digital Fortnite concert was my first concert, so it was important.
Dang, I feel like I've been playing this one for hours, man. Like, I mean, this one's going
on. I'm at 53.
That's epic gamer.
I'm about to do what they call a pro gamer move.
Okay. I'm getting so much stress. Keep a vest on my chest for protection. I'm stupid. I'm really stupid. Or am I a genius? I don't know. This is gonna hurt me way
more.
What's
5 plus 5?
6.
He is a genius!
Come on, no! I screwed up.
No, I got the 30s! I'm kicking 40s door down!
Well, yeah, 45.
Are you at 50 already?
I'm
at 53. Okay. I'm closing in, boy. I'm closing in.
Gotta start getting good at the game.
I'm
about to go sweaty.
I'm about to beat him. Wait, that sounds horrible. I'm about to defeat him. That also sounds horrible. I'm about to win at a video game.
We're gonna get demonetized.
Or, like, they're gonna say, hey, I heard you've been abusing a kid, and Jeff's gonna show you with a black eye. No!
FBI, open up!
The FBI says, like, have you been abusing kids, just show you with, like, a black eye that you painted on? No, officer! You're just like, ow! Shut up! Shut up! Stop trying to make me look bad. I hate doing that.
What?
Doing
breathing?
Yeah, that's really annoying. Like,
we all hate breathing sometimes.
Yes, breathing. The worst exercise in the world.
it's such a
waste of time.
You know what really annoys me? There's gonna be a Karen and there's gonna be some person in the video calling us stupid.
You're stupid, you
can't
Karen!
We actually mean breathing is bad.
No, they're gonna
you
say
you don't mean it, you Karen.
Yeah. No, they obviously know it's a joke. Hopefully.
It's just a joke, Karen.
It's just a joke, Billy. Little Bill. Oh, if you guys are like young and you're watching my videos, please don't. Because like if I'm playing like a brutally bad video game like Doom Eternal and your mom yells at me, I'm gonna lose my freaking channel.
Hey, don't blame any moms watching this video. Don't blame us. Don't blame us. If your kid becomes a serial killer, don't blame us.
Yeah, because it's not our fault.
Yeah.
I don't even know your.
You play very violent video games.
Yeah, and you don't see me wanting to murder someone.
You shouldn't be letting your kids watch us if they're under 5.
I like to say underneath, freaking, probably until they learn that humans exist. Yeah. No, I'm joking. Don't watch my content if you're under the age of 13. So yeah, because it's really stupid. My content's made for people above the age of 13. Friggin' YouTube, hey! You heard me, right?
Yeah, like how we're saying content's meant for people 13 and over.
And I'm playing freaking Tetris.
Yeah, we're playing
Tetris. Yeah,
like, how is this violent?
No, they're not saying it. How is this violent?
Hey,
how is this not for kids?
Hey, I can't say it's ready!
What?
You're ruining the audio!
We're ready!
For what?
Actual food, we're actually gonna get you
food.
Alright.
Oh, okay. We'll come there. We'll come after
the video. Why is there glass in the floor?
I don't know.
Shut up.
What is that?
You're gonna get us sued by the glass company.
No, not the glass company.
Sued by Flexiglass or whatever.
Just I don't even remember breaking anything in my
Flexiglass.
Where did that even come from? I cleaned my floor like 8 times.
8 times in your life or 8 times?
8 times in like I walk on it 8 times a day.
Oh my wipe your feet on bloody.
I'm very surprised. Because, like, I had, like, great chances. Like, I, like, where she was standing, that's where I walked most of the time. I'm glad she didn't step on it, and then that would be horrible.
Yeah.
I don't want to send her to the hospital.
FBI.
FBI, they're going to send me to prison, too. And that's, like, going to be, like, the least of my worries. I don't want to get sued. Oh!
Have you ever watched the YouTuber Plane Rot once you before?
Yes.
He's actually kind of funny, right?
I love his content.
I know.
Hashtag subscribe to Plane Rot. Hashtag also sponsored by.
Hashtag he probably won't watch this video. That makes us sad.
Yeah,
if he does see any of our content, if you're a tell Plane Rot we said hi.
Yeah, tell Plane Rot we said hi.
Tell him we said hi.
Tell him we said subscribe to our channel. Please.
Yeah.
We need subscribers. I really don't want to get the skin.
We only have 1,000.
I've been playing this for way. I've been playing this for 25 minutes. And I really don't want to get the skin at this point.
You're like, you don't. I'm in it for the long haul because I don't have enough tickets to afford skins.
I mean, I can.
That's
afford.
Why I always play. That's why I only play during the events.
I only play during
When you're walking down those last in the door, I just stepped you.
Where? Kitchen. Okay.
Be quiet! You're gonna get sued by plexiglass.
And put on
flip-flops. I
will. What no piece of glass? Where's that?
Oh, I threw it out.
Yeah. Video over? Don't tell if we have to refund. Oh, are we back? I guess. Mm-hmm. What happened?
Said that we're still going. My Xbox ain't going though.
Okay.
So
freaking Xbox.
I guess I'm gonna stop recording.
Things first, man, you fucking with the worst. You better bring an ice pack when I see you in person. And I'ma bring an arsenal. Ask Joe who the fuck you talking to. He the softest nigga in the group. Blood thick in the water, wash it off after the slaughter. Clean hornets, black microphone marauders on set. Break necks without breaking a sweat. People wanna see mic wreck, you wanna tweet text. I am hip-hop on Artez. The bars I said, off with they head.